Many people believe reptiles to be dumb, but is this the case? To answer this, we must go back to the beginning. In 1957, Paul MacLean wrote a paper describing his triune brain concept. He proposed that the brains of mammals evolved by adding on some components on top of our already basic ancestral reptilian brain. He believed the neocortex to be the newest part of our brains, arising in primates, as this is where our conscious mind comes from and handles learning, language, and abstract thought. He thought the limbic system, which mediates emotion and motivation, also began in mammals, but the brainstem and basal ganglia were traced back to our ancestral reptiles, as he theorized they controlled our reflexes, as well as our instincts. This line of thinking spread like wildfire, and set the stage for the world to view reptiles as dumb, functioning on instinct alone. So what does science say about reptiles over half a century later? There are many papers pointing out its flaws, and it has been thoroughly debunked by science. When compared, the brain structure of both mammals and reptiles share similarities. The reptile brain has the amygdala, which is responsible for producing emotions. The hippocampus regulates these emotions, and it's also present in all vertebrates. Reptiles have the capability to not only experience emotions, but regulate them. But what about the neocortex, where problem solving occurs? A recent study found that the cells in the pallium of both mammals and reptiles are the same. The dorsal ventricular ridge in birds and reptiles is thought to be their equivalent to the human neocortex, providing the same function, allowing reptiles to exhibit impulse control and complex learning. They also share the same neurochemicals with us, like dopamine and serotonin, and they even dream. Complex cognition, such as social learning in bearded dragons, or Burmese pythons being trained to press buttons for food, would not be possible if these brain structures did not exist in reptiles. If the same brain structures, emotions, neurochemicals, dreaming, and even complex learning are present in reptiles, then how deep does this rabbit hole go? And how do unstimulating keeping methods affect them? Well, then you'll have to watch the next video here.